In this video, you can learn how to connect and access external hard drives. Connect the hard disk to the USB port on the back of the TV. Depending on the hard drive type, the LED indicator on the hard drive will blink. When you connect the hard drive to the TV, a pop-up message will appear. Alternatively, you can use the home launcher if the pop-up didn't appear. On the storage menu, click the USB icon. Click on Media Files to access files on the hard drives. To make navigation easier, you can filter files by type. There is an options menu at the top to make adjustments to the media player. View type, sorting, playing options, and deletion are all adjustable. For more information, click the user guide. If your TV does not support your video type, you may encounter the following issues. If you see an error message saying, "This video does not support audio," that means your TV is not compatible with the video format. Seeing a message such as, "This file cannot be played. Would you like to try another?" means the video format isn't compatible with your TV.